Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to install the WinRAR tool. The basically WinRAR tool is used to unzip the zipped file. Whenever we have to send any folder over the email, then we have to zip that folder and then we have to send that folder to the particular particular email ID. Or once you download that from the email, then we have to unzip that folder, that zip file. Then for that we need the tool. So that tool is nothing but the WinRAR. So just go to this link. I will provide this link on the description box. Just go to the link. It is loading. Once it opens, there are many options. You can see over here there are different versions and all these things. So we can here see that the language is the first, then the version, size, type of the type, and then the platform, for which platform we want to download. So I want to install the WinRAR for the Windows 64-bit operating system. So this is the first one. So I just need to click on this first one. So once we click here, we can buy this or it's free of use. So you just go down and download, just click on the download WinRAR, it's free. So once you click, then the download will automatically start. You can see over here, just wait to download. The size is of 3 MB. Once it's download, just go to the open show in folder. Here you can see, so I'm just keeping it in another folder. Just right click and cut, and I'm going to paste this in another folder, which is software. So I have already downloaded one, and now I'm going to paste it over here. So this is the different version. So I have downloaded this. Now to install this, just double click on it. Once you double click, the process is initiated. Just wait for some time. Just one pop-up asking to run. Yes, just simply click on the run, and here simple here destination folder, by default it is installing in the C drive, program files, WinRAR. So okay, just click on install, and here what type of associate WinRAR with. So all, just click ISO. I don't need exactly, depends on your requirement. You can check or uncheck this checkbox. So just click on OK, and here done. So that's it, the WinRAR is installed in your system. So just to check whether it is installed, we can go to the start, control panel, program and feature, and here at the end you can see the WinRAR is installed in the operating system. So this is for the today. There is a general announcement for all the viewers. If you don't share or don't subscribe my channel, that's really okay, but I request all of you to please plant at least one tree every year. Thanks for watching.